Yes, people, if you are a fan of Blue Exorcist being this series right here that actually ended off in complete filler, well, good news to you guys, because we now have a new poster giving us an announcement of a new TV series of Blue Exorcist. Now, of course, the question is going to be, is this going to be a reboot or is this going to be a continuation or a season two? And after asking my buddy Frey from Manga Entertainment, his Twitter handle down below, go throw some abuse at him, he said that the kanji said Impure King, and that is the arc. So from going from that information of putting kanji of the Impure King arc within the poster in and of itself, chances are it's not going to be a reboot and it's going to be a complete continuation from where the series left off. Which has completely thrown me off and surprised me. Dee Grayman's coming back. Now, Blue Exorcist, after 5 years, not even to mention the Berserk series coming out as well, it's just going to show that all these series that didn't get to continue are now continuing. People are putting money into it. And I mean, I'm not one to say Bleach is going to come back, but I mean, I'm getting pretty high hopes for it. I mean, it's what, been 4 years? So give it time, people. But no, in all seriousness, I didn't actually finish Blue Exorcist. This is still a series which I do plan to watch, and I'm glad that they're kind of doing a season two to it, because if they did a reboot, that's great. It takes away the filler ending, which I don't know is a big problem at all or not, if they can actually fix it coming into a season two. But I don't see the point in it personally, because the animation and fluality of Blue Exorcist, from what I've seen, is pretty much still to this modern day standard, if not still better than most shows that get released today, especially with its art. But I don't have all the news yet. This is just going strictly from the poster and giving you as much information that I possibly have. And hopefully within 5 days' time, we are going to see a nice little trailer going in towards this arc and getting a lot more information, which is, surprisingly enough, going to be one of the director's panels at Anime Expo, so they timed that completely correctly. This is a little special event for them. But I don't have all the info. We're going to have to wait another 5 days for now until Anime Expo, where I believe the director or manga artist, I believe, I can't remember, is going to be there, and they're going to address more stuff about that and probably premiere the trailer there. And I can't wait. It's going to be so pump and hype, and it's going to give me an excuse to watch all of Blue Exorcist now. So of course, with that being said, what are your thoughts on Blue Exorcist being re-released or re-announced or given us a season two? And what are your thoughts on the Impure King arc? Is it a good arc? Is this something to get hype and pumped for? How many episodes do you think this needs to be adapted? And do you think 2016 is becoming a great year for anime continuations? And of course, I'm going to throw it in there, what other series would you like to see animated? Don't be the obvious choice. Again, big shout out to Frey, as he helped me out with the translations and whatnot. So go throw him some abuse in Twitter down below. And I'm going to leave you guys with that. So I'm going to catch you on focus later. You guys, of course, have this fun. I've been handsome as always, people. Peace out.